Hey everyone, it's Will Taylor. Okay, so some of you, 5 to 10% of you, do not get the email. And there's a couple of reasons for that. I'm going to show you. The first way is it goes into spam, your spam folder. So what you want to do is go to your email and look for the universal search box, like on Gmail. This is up here at the top of the page. And in, you're going to put in will@celebratewithstringsattached.com. I'm going to use a different email address to show you how this works, okay? So you put that in, will@celebratewithstringsattached.com. Don't put this email that I'm showing you right here. It's going to say probably no messages matched your search. You can broaden your search. So you click on this, broaden your search, and then hopefully you'll see the message from us, the confirmation email. Once again, if you go through this whole process, you're going to get some free music. So there is a reward at the end of the tunnel for the effort. We need to have a double opt-in email address for every guest to our private house concert series. It's just a requirement that we have. We need to have a phone number as well for everybody. So once you see it there in the box, you can click on it over here, and you can go under more and say not spam, and then that's going to put it in your inbox so that you get the, and you'll get our emails from now on. If we have a change in the concert location, that's going to make sure you get the email. Okay, we really appreciate this. Once again, like I said, there's free music at the end of this. One of the emails that you're going to get, the confirmation email, is going to have the free music of the guest artists. And if for some reason that doesn't work, then the other option you can do is to text me with my number over there on the right. And if you can't see it, it's 512-775-2371. Text me and I'll get you the information. But actually, before you do that, might want to go back in and make sure you put in the correct email address, because the other common reason that you don't get it is if you had a character wrong and we got the wrong email address. So you might want to go ahead and just do the RSVP process again. Check your spam box like I showed you here for, you know, search for the email address will@celebratewithstringsattached.com. That should take care of it. After those steps, if for some reason you don't get it, just shoot me a text and I will look you up manually. We're always here to help. And we look forward to seeing you at the Strings Attached concert or the Strings on Gas concert. Thanks so much for becoming a member of our community. We look forward to seeing you. All right, that's it.